We have Charbon, Carlton Heart, 6-2 victory. Lucas is missing overseas. You must be pretty happy with the performance of the boys.
Yeah, I think a lot of teams would have underestimated us coming into the game without Lucas. We were confident coming in. We knew if we stuck to our structures and worked hard that what Lucas has been teaching us, it'll pay off. And it did. Lucas has done well with the boys, and it just showed on the park.
Speaking of the structures you just spoke about, defensively, you pressed pretty high up the pitch in the first half, and in the second half you sat back a bit, but you're very hard to break down. Is that something that you've obviously been working on?
Yeah. It's from our League One days, we've always been very well defensively structured. Recently, when Lucas came in, he told us to press, don't allow the other team an opportunity to play it, which we did. And as you can see, they forced it long a lot of times, and it was just an easy pick off for us. And you know, it's done well. The boys done well to keep the structure.
Maurizio's come in, scored a cheeky little back heel the first goal, and then scored a double. You must be pretty happy with how he's fitting in with the boys.
Yeah, of course. We thought it would take time, but obviously last week he scored an important goal for us, and this week he's scored the first and scored another important goal, you know, two against Brunswick, who are top side, and hopefully he can keep it up all season, keep consistent.